This noon, an update on a deadly armed robbery that we've been following since Tuesday. Police say they have made an arrest in the shooting death of 67-year-old Aruna Mittal at her check cashing store on Old York Road in Ogonse. We're told that the male suspect has not yet been formally charged, but we will bring you new information on this case as soon as we get it from police. New at noon.